I almost feel like we're in the golden age of television right now, and for years and years people go on about how crap TV is, but when you take a look at the kind of dramas that are on television, I think this is as good as it's ever been. Where is TV versus where theater films are?
I absolutely agree. This is the golden age of television. Mm-hmm. And the best writers in Hollywood, like Alan Ball, who wrote American Beauty, then fled film and went over to television and wrote 6 Feet Under, created that brilliant series. The best writers in television, best writers in movies, have by and large left.
They all seem to be on HBO.
Well, you've got freedom. Yeah. You've got power. The writers are the producers. And as long as you're drawing an audience, you can do whatever you want. You can have unreliable realities. You can have all kinds of wonderful counterpointing materials. You can come as close to the avant-garde as we might today.